5, 4, 3, 2, I let one go.
You can do it to be a little bit. I've been a little bit.
section. Yes, I am. They say you're a superstar, I know I am. I guess I am. You might be the man, but I feel like I am. Okay, I think I am. Go ahead and get the best I am. Okay, cool. You know what I'm saying? I'm outside. I'm outside. Okay, bitch, I'm outside. I'm gonna be downside. Step to the left, it's time I get down my life. Man, you make it shit, you never care what size. I got visions in my mind, tell you what this kind of mind.
Good evening and welcome to the Window Center for our girls' varsity basketball game with Hilton Head Prep versus Porter-Gaud. The starting five for the Hilton Head Prep is number one, freshman, Ava Zioli. Number three, junior, Courtney Campbell. Number four, sophomore, Aaron Cleary. Number 13, sophomore, Merritt Reichert. And number 22, eighth grader, Molly Lorenz.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. All right. Thank you. Ah! Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I'm going to go to the hospital. Thank you.
Good evening and welcome to the Wendell Center for our final sporting event tonight. The Varsity Boys basketball Guardians Hilton Head Prep against our Porter-Gaud Cyclone. The starting lineup for the Hilton Head Prep team is number 3, Jason Richard. Number 12, Connor Campbell. Number 13, Billy Barron. Number 14, Brendan Moore. And number 22, E.J. Errol.
And now, for your Porter-Gaud Cyclones, starting at guard, number 5 is J.M. Number 10, Jackson Banks Brawler. Number 12, Ferraro.